This is my steam engine I built in college. It's a wobbling type design. The chambers rotate to go from intake to exhaust. It's got an R8 bearing in the center to keep the action pretty smooth. It's a pretty powerful steam engine. Anyway, thanks for viewing.